Justin, we have dash cam video that shows the fiery end of a police chase in Gwinnett County. It shows the moment police say Nashawn Wiggins lost control and crashed on Highway 20. This is at Simonton Road in Lawrenceville. The crash took out a gas line and a utility pole, and that's what knocked out power to the area. Police say they pulled Wiggins out of the car, arrested him. He's facing several charges, including reckless driving.